What a great song. That's Daniel Bedingfield and I Can't Read You. Well, we now move on to the award for Best Female DJ. And the nominations for Best Female DJ is Kinney, Gabs, and I'm sorry if I pronounce this name wrong, DJ Ayalo, Grace, that's Ty and Grace from Cyrus FM, and Tracy Vickers. And the winner of Best Female DJ is Tracy Vickers. Well done to Tracy Vickers, who won the award for Best Female DJ. Right, we are moving on after this next piece of music to the second from last award here on Storm FM. And that will be the Best Station Award and also the Lifetime Achievement Award. So that's all coming up after Deep Blue Something and Breakfast at Tiffany's.
You'll say we've got nothing in common, no common ground to start from, and we're falling apart. You'll say between us, our lines have come between us. Still, I know you just don't care. And I said, what about breakfast at Tiffany? She said, I think I remember.
That's a great song, that's Deep Blue Something and Breakfast at Tiffany's. You're listening to the Storm FM Awards 2013, hosted by me, DJ Dan. We now move on to the Best Station Award for 2013 in the Storm FM Awards. And the nominations for the Best Station Award is TJS FM, Storm FM, Radio Time Machine, Lightning Radio, Telford Radio, DMA Radio, Music Road Radio, Ultra FM, High Five Radio, Cyrus FM, and Supersonic Radio. And the award for the best station goes to Supersonic Radio. So well done, Simon, and all the team at Supersonic Radio. You have won the award for the best station. And the last award for this evening will be the Lifetime Achievement Award. And that will be after this next song, which is Billy Ray Cyrus and Achy Breaky Heart. Just coming up to 20 to 8, this is the Storm FM Awards. Good evening. Great song, that's Billy Ray Cyrus and Achy Breaky Heart. You're listening to the Storm FM Awards 2013 with me, DJ Dan. Right, we now move on to our final award this evening, which has been chosen by station manager Mike Hahnemann, and this is the Lifetime Achievement Award. And the winner of the Lifetime Achievement Award is... Matthew Brown. Yeah, so that's Matthew Brown, who owns his radio production company and produces lots of great jingles for us here on Storm FM. So thank you very much to him for all the things that he's been doing. And so he owns his own radio production company called Funky Bit Productions, and they're here for all your radio production needs. You can like them on Facebook and now on LinkedIn and on Twitter as well. So the award winner for the Lifetime Achievement Award is Matthew Brown from Funky Pit Productions. Matthew, congratulations from us all here at Storm FM. And that concludes our Storm FM award show for 2013. Thank you very much for tuning in to the programme. And we're going to be playing you a little bit more music now up until 8 o'clock. Don't forget to stay tuned to Storm FM, because coming up after 8 o'clock, it's Mike Hahnemann playing you some great tunes for your Saturday evening. So take care, and from me and all the team, have a great weekend. Bye-bye.
Patience, 'cause I can't believe what the hell I'm hearing. And speaking of hell, it don't compare to this heat that I am feeling. I love you too much, it shows. All my emotions go out of control. Good for you, bad for me, when I can hardly see from the tears that flow. Get to breathe slow. Count from 1 to 10 with my eyes closed. 'Cause ladies, take it in and get composed. Oh, 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 yeah. Before I lose it, get composed. Oh, 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 yeah. I'm gonna breathe slow. Count from 1 to 10 with my eyes closed. 'Cause ladies, take it in and get composed. Oh, 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 yeah. Ladies, never lose composure. Oh, 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 yeah. Not gonna lie or even try.